bad chick, and baby, I'm the baddest, I'm the baddest, I'm the baddest.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like how long have you gone to Fairless?
I've gone to Fairless my whole life.
What are your plans after high school?
I plan to attend Kent Stark and major in nursing.
Are you involved in any activities?
I'm a member of National Honor Society and I play basketball.
Do you have any siblings?
I have two siblings. Two sisters. One's Alyssa, she's 22, and then one's Avery, and she's 6.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have 3 dogs, 2 labs, and a beagle, and their names are Lily, Kelsey, and Ziva.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah, I'm dating Dylan Fullen.
How does it feel being a senior?
It's kind of a bittersweet feeling. It's sad, but also like happy at the same time because I get to leave this place, but I'll never see some of these people ever again, so that's kind of sad.
Do you have any advice for underclassmen like myself?
My advice would be just to have fun while you can, because it'll be over before you know it.
What's your favorite memory with Abby?
One time I was at Abby's house and she was in the shower and she comes running out of the shower with shampoo on her hair just so I could kill a spider for her because she was too afraid to kill it.